Welcome to a tutorial on split-screening Windows on macOS. This is a great tip to know how to do, but it's not obvious how to do it at first. Most people don't know about this function and will try and drag their two windows into the right places, but it's awkward to do. You will never get Windows to fit properly this way. Here is how you can do the proper split-screen function on a Mac. Get up one of the windows you want to split screen, and bring your mouse up to the green maximize button at the top left of the window. You need to hold down the mouse on this green button. Once you hold it down, it will activate the split screen settings. It has divided the screen into two. You can now drag your window to one side and it will fit into that side of screen perfectly. Now you just need to select your other window. Click on it and it will activate it. The two windows will now be stuck in position and you can easily multitask. You can click the minimize or maximize button again to exit the split screen mode. Remember, to activate the split screen mode you need to hold down the click on the green button. By just tapping it, it will maximize the window.